I'm guessing this part should be the final. I mean, we're attacking the big city. I don't think I ever made it this far. I think I quit. Because I do not have any remembrance of this. I remember the first couple missions, and that's it. I think I quit at the speeder bike, maybe.
Ancient Sith City, but the enemy defenses are still strong. Our first target should be the droid starfighter hangars in the area. I've input the coordinates for the first hangar.
Anakin and Obi-Wan have done their jobs. Now it's our turn. The fate of the Republic rests in this battle. We cannot fail. Move out!
Time to stop there. Watch out for these Tiberium fields.
Order acknowledged.
If I have to keep pressing that, you know, if they'll stop following me.
Spreading out.
Ah, take down my shields. I have super shields.
Let's move on to the other hangar.
I walk up here, or do we have to go around or something? Through these Tiberium field. It's a Tiberium field. Don't even look at me funny. And we're just a Titan. It's all just Command and Conquer.
Thank you.
invincible. This isn't that bad, this is fun. Like, leading an assault.
Spreading out!
Bonus objective.
Good job, Master Windu. We have neutralized the enemy's air presence. Now we'll have to deal with their ground forces. Mace, the majority of the Separatist forces are coming from two nearby factories. Our blasters can't penetrate their armor, but the ATTEs should do the trick. We'll need to protect them on the way to the factories.
Well, yeah, the ATTEs are gonna do the trick. They have mass drivers. Is too much for a PS for the PS2. I mean, you throw some anti-aliasing on this. This could have been an early 360 game. Blasters. It open. Alright, EA, what's your excuse? This is the PS2. Sure, it's running like crap, but... Back when we didn't care about frame rates. We only cared about awesomeness.
No, we're dropping off supplies near your location.
Look at all these tanks. Look at all these units. Something hit us hard. Rockets. Alright, we need to go find him.
Yes, sir! Sir, we're dropping off supplies near your location.
Location. Where's there's stuff. There's so much stuff going on. Gah, frame rate. Doesn't matter. Frame rate's... it's useless. As long as you have more action.
Sir, we're dropping off supplies near your location.
More supplies. Look. There's infantry on the field. They're fighting these droids.
Mace, you're straying from our objective.
No, I'm not. I'm just turning around. PS2's dying. Man, this map is huge. Playing at like, what, 15 FPS? Doesn't matter, still playable. ATT is going down. I know it. Oh, I need missiles. Missiles. Frame rate, oh jeez, they spawned in like bajillions of units.
One factory down takes one to go. Factories. We can make our push toward the city gates now.
This battle's not even halfway over. Frame rate went up a little bit.
Supplies are arriving.
Well, I found some. Don't worry.
Following your lead.
Let's regroup. Got my two wingmen.
They have proto-Dekas defending the city. We'll
what?
Have to defeat them to get past.
Defeat what? A proto-Deka? Is sounds like some kind of swear word. Holy jeez.
Yes, Commander.
Health. Beautiful health. Where's the ATTs? You know, they'd be a big help versus, you know, two proto-dagos or whatever they said they were. How do you beat two what did they even call them? Proto-dagas? Sounds like a fancy recipe. That is a proto-dago. A daga, whatever. Enjoy.
Following your lead.
They have proto-dagas defending the city.
Proto-dagas.
We'll have to defeat them to get past.
Sounds like a racial slur. Okay, so I want to get in, get that. Make a break.
Order acknowledged.
He has range. Is there health back here? Health? It looks like he's kind of focusing on me, but my companions are kind of just mowing him down. There it is. Ah, Proto-Dega.
Nice shooting, Master Winter. We can proceed to the city walls now.
We're en route.
Battle's still not over.
Yoda is sending in an assault ship to help the invasion. It should be here shortly.
Well, that's good.
I see this one's particularly talented. I'll take care of him myself.
Master Windu, I'm picking up a unique energy signature. It's Sidon Brax! Mace, look out!
Sidon Brax.
Mace, there should be a gate mechanism in the city service ducts. Find it and destroy it.
Ow. Oh, just running. Just running. Ignore me, everyone. Man, that ATT is taking a lot of fire. Out of the way, noobs.
Thank you.
Where am I going? Here.
The gates are open, Anakin. Move in with your strike force.
Yes, sir.
The FPS couldn't be lower. Attack of the frame rate. Every game should end with a big giant battle that kills your frame rate. Every game. Pokemon. Rayman. Night in the Woods. LA Noire. Everything. Should end with a giant battle that just kills your frame rate. Tetris.
I sense the dark side growing in power. Dooku must be close to completing his work on the Dark Reaper. You need to find the Sith Temple and destroy it before Dooku gets the Reaper operational. There is not much time left.
I will not fail you, Master.
Whoa! Someone's drunk. Out of the way, clones.
Order acknowledged. We're en route. Spreading out. Yes, sir. We're en route. Yes, Commander.
Needed some more rockets, thank you.
Following your lead. Yes, Commander.
Star Wars, as directed by Michael Bay.
We're en route.
I didn't even need the super blasters. Hello.
Spreading out.
Can you send more Hellfire droids? I would like that, thank you. Check out these spider droids.
Yes, en route.
Well, I have to eat, so I'm going to end this, and then the next episode, which is probably going to be real short, it's going to be the final. I mean, we're approaching 30 minutes anyway, so.